Well, listen, tell us how much the sliced carrots.
Okay, well, I'm the one doing this.
Come on, no, seriously.
We have freshly cut sliced carrots from Del Monte. Right. The price is $3.65.
Two shandies.
I'm sorry, I've taken away the minute.
$2.65 EC, that's pretty good. What about
$3.65 EC.
What about things like peaches and stuff?
Peaches. Well, we don't have peaches. Come with me, please.
We have pears.
We don't have pears right now. We don't have peaches. We don't have lemon, and we don't have carrots. Yes, we do have carrots. What we have is Goya pineapple chunks.
And they gave us a choice. They said you can plead guilty, pay a $10 fine and go home, or spend the weekend in jail. So I think that's a Friday night. Mm-hmm. You have to wait until Monday to go before the magistrate. Mm-hmm. Obviously.
So that's a big deal there.
No, my
habit
is inside watching TV.
Right.
So,
yeah, I met your brother today,
my first and only.
I met your brother today.
Yeah, he told me that.
Yeah, man.
So you have a record, boy.
In Washington.
You have a record.
What is that?
Disturbing the
But you told me that you'll be coming over,
yeah?
Yeah, man.
All of them in here.